stop substance abuse. Damn. That's a double metaphor with that one. I watch this.
It's true, there's nothing new under the sun. Before Johnny Cash, men were singing about guns. Was all about flash, or just wanna have fun. Was trying to get some ass, or was taking you to class. But y'all got ADD, if I'm gonna listen, y'all better make me think why you say these things. And you don't have to rap about saving trees. It's understood that we're all about making cheese. But your number one goal should be how to blaze these beats. We running the track like our brains in cleats, with that defiant feats that fly in the streets. And I know where to land, this is hip-hop. But if you say jump, I don't say when. Respect the past, live in the now, and leave something for the hereafter. Perfect this craft like the Blastmaster. And if you ain't caring, staring right past it. And it's not just because so I'm we arrogant bastard.
And we pick up Red Rap, we pick up KRS. And yo, sub, where you at? In the future, I can see that we never going back. Like a train, I'm on this track for whatever, never back. Hey yo, pick up SO Dre, and pick up Red Rap, we pick up KRS. And yo, sub, where you at? In the future, I can see that we never I'm going back like a train, I'm on this track for whatever, never back. MCing is my craft, sir. I perceive things faster. I come from my future, not my past, sir. I'm smooth like lacquer. We were taught that the past comes first and the future comes after. But the year doesn't matter. I appear as a rapper with Rec Rap, SO Trey in the hereafter, where time doesn't pass ya. And you can ask the master what comes after, and he replies laughter. The future we after is past disasters, past slashes, flashes, and gun blasters. We don't need apocalyptic pastors pumping fear faster. Hear the blast master and laugh after. The future is more colorful than past rappers. Think about that city life, less tractors, more real people, less actors, no more backstabbers. The government's a non-factor.
So we pick up SO Dre, and we pick up Red Rap, we pick up KRS. And yo, sub, where you at? In the future, I can see that we never going back. Like a train, I'm on this track for whatever, never back. Hey yo, pick up SO Dre, and pick up Red Rap, we pick up KRS. And yo, sub, where you at? In the future, I can see that we never going back. Like a train, I'm on this track for whatever, never back.
Ask me what's more dismal, the future or the past? Cause in the past, rappers had more respect, pub and cash, plus a lot of flash. Guest list for clubs to crash, promo visit played on TV, LPs were selling fast. Who could tell that wouldn't last? Remember getting advances, now we advance into a future that seems to have less chances. The past just seemed less scandalous, no labels was just shady. Now I just wish there was still some labels left to pay me. But stressing this is crazy, cause we're never going back. Gotta focus on the merch, the tours, the shows were rap. But still appreciated, cause these peeps are pissing jaded. Want a future where you don't have to rap like shit to make it. Cause facts have been misstated when it comes to who's the dopest. Got love for yesteryear, but the future's where we're focused. The future, where the hope is. True auto stock some bread, trying to keep some hope alive for the times we got ahead.
So we pick up SO Dre, and we pick up Red Rap, we pick up KRS. And yo, sub, where you at? In the future, I can see that we never going back. Like a train, I'm on this track for whatever, never back. Hey yo, pick up SO Dre, and pick up Red Rap, we pick up KRS. And yo, sub, where you at? In the future, I can see that we never going back. Like a train, I'm on this track for whatever, never back.
Yo, crazy shout out to my man Don Shallan, the Don Ways One, you know what I'm saying? The original Sixth Sense crew, DJ Line.